Why?
What are you doing?
One, two, three, four!
Do you want to be on my vlog?
Fuck no, if I do, bitch. Am I in it? Am I right
now? Oh. Her name's Alice, and she's coming over with her sister-in-law.
I've got you.
Wait, is it off?
So friendly. That's how you do it.
I kept clicking the button, I'm sorry.
Who wants a shot?
Me!
You can have one.
Can I? Annabelle is also so generous.
I'm gonna hate hearing my voice in the morning.
Annabelle, my drink is my present.
Charlene actually got a present.
Ew, I'm gonna look so ugly in the morning.
Annabelle, you're the prettiest birthday girl ever.
Oh no, everything I say, I'm gonna try to sound like every single thing I say, I just think I'm gonna regret sounding that like that in the morning. Even right now, talking, I know that I probably sound so stupid.
No, I think you look really good.
What's my angle like, Sissy?
Like, that's really good.
Is it?
Yeah.
Can you see right up my nostrils?
No.
This is Alice and this is Renee.
Charlene's gonna go to the bathroom and then get a water.
I am.
Just bought us a whole zone.
Alice! Shout out to Alice.
Amber's looking fly as if you ask me. Why do you want to cover your belly when you look like
I don't hate you, but I was really angry at you.
Let me make her feel really good.
You know how I was angry at Annabelle?
Get this no, we have no idea that you were angry at Annabelle.
I do forgive her now, but I was really pissed.
Let's get a best friend hug.
Why were they mad?
No, wouldn't you like to know? That Annabelle is very sorry, and we also can see that they're making up right now.
And Sarah, leave it all in.
Sarah, don't.
Sarah, leave it all in. Trust me, I'm you. Leave it all in.
I am you. 3, 2, 1, the end.
Slow down, you crazy child. You're so ambitious for a juvenile, but then if you're so smart, tell me why are you still so afraid?
Remember Train's outfit.
Who has an outfit change in the middle of the day? In the middle of the night.
But she looks good. Next time it comes.
Somewhere. It's raining man. Hallelujah, it's raining man.
Until the chorus.
Yeah. Until the chorus, that is right.
Yeah. That's what I thought.
Respect to the chorus.
It's raining, man. Hallelujah.
Abortion, we go. Abortion, we go.
I've got an undone shoelace. I ain't going anywhere.
She's not going anywhere. She's got an undone shoelace.
The spring was on.
It is undone, though. And
it's coming out.
Mimi!
I told you I had the app, Sarah.
You did have the app. She has the app.
Funny how it's the little things in life. If
that mean the most. Not where you live, what you drive, or the price tag on your clothes. There's no dollar sign on a peace of mind, this I've come to know. So if you agree, have a drink with me, raise your glasses for a toast to a little bit of chicken fried and cold beer on a Friday night.
Amy just like did that shoe and just didn't get those marks.
I can't get the marks off.
She didn't even, and we're just saying she didn't even try.
Like she's rubbing so soft.
Yeah. Not on the bottom, on the toe. Yeah, you can see what we mean.
I'm trying to get a lot of views on your blog and I'm just not happy when I'm in this kind of
in this state.
We just spent over $50 in one shop and we just get free Krispy Kreme donuts. Yeah.
Like donuts. So disgusting.
Mookie and Charlie, come right here if you want one. Wherever you are.
Guess the movie scene. It's the perfect bone cake. People don't like her because Kate Willoworth. It's not her fault people don't like her.
I don't want a whole one, but can I cut one? Would you just give Hayley one and she want the whole thing?
Yes. Quicker.
Hayley, she's not going to eat that thing. I'm going to buy it.
Oh, this should be done.
What? Oh, Jesus.
What? Oh, my God.
Her shoes. What shoes are these trackies? I'm being. I thought you were gonna.
Sorry. You don't actually got my advice.
See. So you can go up here and see what it's gonna look like. Jeff, let's do a before. Will the hay bales be too high? Like, will you be able to see me up here? Before and. Yes, okay. Jack. We're coming along.
Yeah, I know, that's the
really don't have to do that. Thank you.
Wayne.
That's so nice.
That's Katie's car.
Helping out. Surprise!
Happy birthday!
I'm just trying
check
to
check this out.
And there's like more within these things as well.
Oh my God.
This is Murray's drawing of us tomorrow. Poor little Vicky. Oh. Hey Vicky. Who's us?
It is us.
They've got a flat tire.
Coming a bit of a an eventful sort of day, isn't it?
Bobby just had a flat tire.
Didn't
you
hear it?
No.
I've just got in the pot.
Do they like music?
When they get in the pot, do you see little bubbles? They panic and they fart.
Do they?
Yeah, you'll see little bubbles come out.
We've got Mookie over here. Mookie!
I don't know why they do that.
Yep, she won't be able to hear me, no worries. Lee's boat over there. Kane's boat over there. And Bobby's boat over there. What a nice day, didn't it turn into?
Mm.
Having a great time. Meanwhile, on Mookie's boat. Meanwhile, on Mookie's boat again.
Chook's fucking wrestling.
Fucking
Yeah.
Oh,
no.
No.
Fucking dirty. Taylor. Look at me.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking dirty. Fuck.
Go on, Sarah.
Okay, so flip this over.
Did you do it?
Okay. And then make sure it's your... Oh, there we go. Roll it back up.
Look at that. You hooked something. No, no, yeah, not
good. No, it's hooked me.
Okay, so hold it.
Yeah.
And then do I put that back over?
Yeah, you got to do that. Oh, that's for sure. That's a relief, is it?
That was my problem before.
Yeah.
Oh!
You let go too early.
Oh, I let go too early. Thanks, Brian.
It's just a matter of just sort of going back like that.
And letting go at the right time. Yeah.
It's over there somewhere.
Yep, let's pretend that was me.
Yeah.
That
wasn't. That was you.
Get back to there.
So far, we've got no squid. Everyone else has got a squid. But we've got three crabs.
Yes. Bring it in.
Oh!
Only a little one.
Well, it's
not the biggest. You might get the record for the smallest.
Maury, can you please hold this and get me? Because I'm a professional at tucking it in
now.
Ready?
Excellent. Know where to put the crab next.
Can you see this crab? Oh my god, he's huge.
He's still there?
Yeah, he's going under the boat.
Andrea, say Vicky caught a squid.
One. That's a big one. I just caught one.
You gotta hold it and take a photo, yeah?
I don't think I can touch that.
No, just put it, hold it around the neck.
And we've got another. Woohoo! What? Oh my god, mine's the biggest.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, a long shot.
Oh. Did I get it?
Oh. No.
Maury's doing
Oh, you bastard.
Look how big he is.
Keep going, Maury.
Maury just keeps on going. Yeah, you can put him down.
Whoa! That's what I do sometimes to catch them, just so you, if they've just got one tentacle or whatever, they can easily pull off when you're lifting them up.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
Maury, you're on the good side, that's why. Come on, Vicky. I've only caught one. Maury's caught about 15.
Throw that thing out.
Meanwhile, back on Mookie's boat.
Tigre. It's not bad, eh?
They think we've got three.
What are you doing?
Sneaking. Yeah, it's a
bit over here. Vicky got a cuttlefish.
Shit, look at it.
Bro!
Really nice,
eh? Oh, so we're keeping it?
Throw it back.
We'll throw it.
Oh, wait.
Partner.
Aww.
They love us forever. Can you take a photo of Vicky? Yeah. You're all being done with this.
Recycle.
We had a ride when we got to the car park. That window is open. Your camera catch is sitting up in here.
Why are you laughing?